एक्सरसाइज 3.1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 ए पार्ट डायग्राम इज गिवन दिस एंगल इज दिस इंटीरियर एंगल इज 30 डिग्री दिस इंटीरियर एंगल इज 90 डिग्री एंड दीज ऑल आर एक्सटीरियर एंगल्स एक्स जेड वाई वाई दीज आर एक्सटीरियर एंगल्स क्लियरली बिकॉज दीज आर लाइंग आउटसाइड दिस एंगल इज लाइंग आउटसाइड द ट्राइंगल सो इट इज एक्सटीरियर एंगल एंड दिस एंगल इज लाइंग इन साइड इट दैट मीन्स इट इज इंटीरियर एंगल. Now here we have to find value of x plus y plus z. But because before finding value of x plus y plus z, we must calculate value of x, value of y and value of z. For this, let us go to x first. And here x and 90. Observing these carefully, you will find that these are forming linear pair. And we know that sum of angles forming a linear pair is always equal to 180 degree. So same here I am writing, that is x plus 90 degree is equal to 180 degree. Reason should be mentioned, that is linear pair. X as it is, 90 will be transposed, and after transposing 180 minus 90, that is 90 degree. This is value of x. After this we shall not go to y, first we shall go to z. Because again I can see z and 30, they are forming linear pair, so their sum will also be equal to 180 degree. Z plus 30 degree is equal to 180, same reason, that is linear pair. Transposing 30 we get 180 minus 30 degree, that is z is equal to 150 degree. Value of z also we have calculated. Now let us come to y. Here I can see there is no measure given with y. In this angle no measure is given, so what I can do, I can take here a again. Now a 30 and 90 degree, once again a 30 degree and 90 degree, these are interior angles of triangle, and we know that sum of all the angles of triangle is always equal to 180 degree by angle sum property of triangle. So let us apply that property, that is a plus 30 plus 90 is equal to 180 degree by angle sum property of triangle. A as it is, 30 plus 90 120 is equal to 180. A is equal to 180 minus 120, transposing this 120, and a is equal to, subtracting we get 60 degree. Now we can see value of a we have calculated, that means with the help of a we can calculate value of y. Why? Because these are forming linear pair, so their sum will be equal to 180 degree. Let us apply that property, a plus y is equal to 180 degree, same reason, that is linear pair. Now value of a we have calculated, that is 60 degree plus y as it is equal to 180. Y is equal to 180 degree minus 60 degree, which is equal to 120 degree, means we have also calculated value of y. Value of x is calculated, value of z is also calculated, and value of y is also calculated. Ultimately what we have to calculate, we have to calculate x plus y plus z. So our final step, now x plus y plus z is equal to, value of x is 90, value of y is, here we have calculated 120, and value of z is 150. Adding these, what do we get? 360 degree. And in these type of questions, whenever we have to calculate sum of all the exterior angles, whenever we have to calculate sum of all the exterior angles, this will always be 360 degree. You can check in B part also. This is A part we have discussed. When you will solve B part, there also you will find that sum of all the exterior angles, answer will be 360 degree. I hope this question is also clear to everyone. If any doubt is there, you are always welcome. Thank you so much.